Greetings to all the people in America and all over the world. Paul Muckley here again. Today is June 6, 2011 at 11:28 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. People, I know I promised you all that I was making a movie about the tornadoes in Massachusetts, right? And I gave you all a preview. However, today I received some glorious news from the First Circuit Court. We won a little victory. We won against the 50 governors of our 50 states. They haven't answered to the brief, so they got defaulted. So that's some good news. So because of that, I feel kind of happy now. So I won't make the full movie any longer. What I'll do, excuse me, is I'm just going to show you all what happened. Right after I finished speaking to the clerk, I did my march. I did my dance, Rastaman chant. Babylon, your throne gone down, Babylon, your throne gone down. And the reason why I did that dance is because I was wondering, why didn't the governors file a brief? Why didn't the government, the federal government, file a brief? And I was suspicious. I said, well, these people really were trying to kill me. They were really trying to harm me. They thought I'll be dead by May 31st, and that's why they didn't file any brief. They thought I would be dead. They thought something would happen to me, so they were caught by surprise when May 31st came and I wasn't dead, and they had to file a brief. So anyway, as you know, the court gave the federal government time to file a brief, which I'm gonna object to, and I'm gonna file a complaint to the Supreme Court if I have to. Not a complaint, but a petition. So anyway, like I said, we won a victory against the 50 governors. I'm gonna make a movie about that tomorrow. So what I'm gonna do, since I promised you all I'm gonna make a movie about the tornadoes that struck Massachusetts, I'm just gonna show you all the basic things that really happened. After I got off with the clerk about maybe 3:54, 3:55, I did my little dance. At 4:05, the warning for tornado came on. So I'm gonna show you all right now. I'm gonna show you all the proof that I called the clerk at 3:51 p.m. I'm gonna show you all that I was speaking to my Lord, the Son. I'm gonna show you all that I turned the tornadoes back that was coming out my way. Turn it back, send it back where it came from. That's why the tornado hit Springfield 2 times. And that's why 3 tornadoes struck down, because sent back the second one that was headed my way. So anyway, after this video, tomorrow I'll upload the video showing that the 50 governors lost. And now, people, y'all ain't gonna have to pay your mortgage no more, okay? Because we won. And one of the demands was that the order cease and desist against all foreclosures in all 50 states. So since they're in default, the court have no choice but to grant us our demand. So people, start preparing. Don't pay your mortgage. Okay, tomorrow by June 7th, I'm upload this video instructing you all not to pay your mortgage any longer. Okay, so anyway, this is the proof right here that an angry spirit could cause tornadoes. Okay, one love. Okay, people, this video here, right? So wait, see? Quick time movie. See the date? June 1st, 2011 at 3:51 p.m., right? Okay, I'm gonna show it to you better. Show you properties. Properties. Created yesterday, June 2nd, well, June 1st, modified, June 1st, 2011 at 3:51, 28 p.m. Okay, access, yes. So you know it was created on June 1st, 2011 at 3:51 p.m. Okay, that's the video. That's it right there. Okay. I'm about to show you this video right now.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, my question is, how is it that they would allow to file a motion for extension of time and I haven't even gotten a chance to voice my objection?
Okay, people, those of you who have been following my videos, right, you've seen I uploaded this video on June 4, 2011, right? Named Illuminati to Assassinate Anunnaki, War for Earth, Merkel vs. USA, Bush, Obama, Rothschild. And I gave you the link. So in that video, I promised you all I'm going to show you all what caused the tornado. So I'm going to just cut to the chase and just give you the basic. Like I said, I'm excited now. You know, we have good news. So as you see, after I finished speaking to the clerk around 3:55, like I said, I did my little rain dance, my chants around the room, because I was very, my soul was upset, you know, and plead to my God, because I really believe that these people are trying to kill me. So I held my hand up and plead to my God to strike back, you know, I really did. And then next thing I know, I heard the TV say tornado warning. So the videos are out of sync, so I'm gonna put them in order how it was, the time it was taken. Okay, so this one actually came second, and the one you see now came first. Excuse me. So now I'm gonna put the videos in order how I videotaped them, and my voice is actually as you see, okay. And did y'all just see that flash, people? You know what that was? I put my hands up, right, in the air, and the sun was behind me, and that's what that flash was. I mean, it's amazing. That was maybe because I moved the camera so quickly, but it's as if the sun glanced off my hand like it was a mirror. Anyway, so like I said, I appealed to the Supreme Court. I appealed to a higher power after I got off the phone with the clerk. And I'm going to show you all the times, so you all see the time that these videos were taken, that I wasn't lying. You know that an angry spirit could cause tornadoes, especially if you are in tune with nature and your soul is righteous. When I say righteous, mean I'm fighting for the people. I'm not fighting for myself. I'm fighting for a just cause. So of course, if there's really a God, he has to boot me. He have no choice. It's the law. The balance.
It is in vain, sir, to extenuate the matter. Gentlemen may cry, peace, peace. But there is no peace. The war is actually begun. The next gale that sweeps from the north will bring to our ears the clash of resounding arms. Our brethren are already in the field. Why stand we here idle?
Well, Tony just coming to Massachusetts. Whose tornado is it? Well, is it Rothschild tornado or is it our tornado? Be merciful, my rabbi. No matter whose tornado it is, be merciful, my rabbi, okay? If it's Rothschild tornado, spare the innocent, my rabbi. Be merciful to the innocent, okay, my rabbi? If it's our tornado, be merciful, okay, rabbi? I know it's coming. I could feel it. The news just said tornado watch, so the news just said a tornado is coming.
Well, as you see now, someone is going over. That is actually a local reporter wading into the chest deep water, trying to reach her with a rope.
Tornado coming to Massachusetts. That's why the tornado was earlier. When I was speaking, it was thundering, my lord. How was it Rothschild thundering? No, you were thundering.
Not by power, not by might, but by my spirit, said the Lord of hosts. You are here, Mark?
Yeah.
You are here? Speak, my lord. Speak. Not by power, not by might, but by my spirit. We're going to bring on the elude, man.
All of this This is part of a larger storm complex that we've been really following for the last couple of days. These storms have a history of producing some severe weather from central and northern Illinois into Michigan. Late last night, early this morning, if you were along the North Shore, Essex County, we had some severe... healthy. As I was just talking about, this little notch that you see back there, that little appendage...
I guess it's true then, huh?
...signs of some intense rotation, and it looks like the National Weather Service has just issued a tornado warning, which includes Worcester County. It looks like, here comes Terry with all the info.
Oh, okay, it's not coming my way, okay.
So we have a tornado warning for west central Worcester County until 4:45. The storm has a history of producing golf ball size hail, which we talked about, that's 2 inches or better. And the warning includes towns of the Belchertown, right on the Quabbin, Ware, Hardwick, Warren, West Brookfield, New Braintree, Brookfield, North Brookfield, Ocam, and East Brookfield. Go ahead, John.
Let me stop real quick, too. Yeah. We have weather watchers, and we've got a lot of them around the state. They're calling in saying that they now spotted what looks to be a tornado in Granby and also in Northampton. I guess this would be a great time to remind folks this is no messing around. You want to take...
Well, look at this sun out here. Let me see my Rara. Where my Rara? There go my Rara. You got my Rara, are you doing damage? You taking a vengeance for what them judges are doing to you, son? Be merciful to the innocent, my Rara, okay? Be merciful to the innocent, but do your will in Babylon. Do your will in Babylon. Not by power nor by might, but by my spirit, said all of us. Do your will in Babylon, but be merciful. Be quiet. Be merciful, my Rara. What I said, shut up! Shush! Gosh, man. Be merciful to the innocent, but do your will in Babylon, my Lord. We get a rainbow. Where do you think we're gonna be at? Well, that's out west, that's in the back. Rainbow gonna be in the back? I never seen a rainbow out west.
I think it was 4:45, so we still have another 40 minutes or so. And again, this includes central Worcester County, west central Worcester County. So this looks like it's going to go right over the Quabbin Reservoir near Belchertown and then emerge on the other side and enter Worcester County. And it's still, even though it's expected to expire at 4:45, keep in mind, this one had a tornado warning up when it came out of the Berkshires until 4, and it's now reissued a new one from the National Weather Service until 4:45. This is what you call a supercell. These are long-lasting, mature thunderstorms, and they will cause damage. Not only the hail, no
here we go, Rara. So that's where the tornado is at, people out west. Tornado out west. Out west, that way. So my pyramid is pointing directly where the tornado is at. That's exactly where the tornado is at, right there. Alright, later. See the pyramid, people? See, light up the pyramid? Come on, Rara, light up your pyramid. So people, the clerk told me to file a motion for reconsideration, right? So I felt a little better, you know. I felt a little better
And then, as if they didn't insult me enough, right? I think the court allowed, the first tornado had already dropped, right? At 4:40, right? I check my mail and I got another notice. Okay. This time, the court denied me. See what happened, people? I put a motion for the government to pay for the cost of the lawsuit. To pay for the lawsuit, right? Because I said I can't afford to pay for it without depriving myself. So the court denied me. So I filed a motion for reconsideration, right? And they denied me. So the judges, these judges, right, the wise men, denied me. So I have to pay $495 if I want to proceed with this case. Are they going to throw it out? Okay? Denying motion for reconsideration of this court. Order denying motion for leave to proceed in form of papyrus. Directing appellant to pay filing fee by 6/13/2011. See, so I have to pay $495 by June 13th. Are they going to throw the case out? Okay? So, after reading this, people, of course I got angry again. And then what happened? The second tornado dropped. Let me call it right back. Right back, 2 seconds. The second tornado dropped. At 6:20 or 6:30. The second tornado dropped. So, the court, the First Circuit Court of Appeals, the federal court, their iniquitous ruling is one of the main reasons why this tornado dropped in Massachusetts. That and what the Attorney General also have done to me. Okay, thanks for cleansing. My brother, are they sending tornado our way or are we doing this? Spare the innocent, my brother, okay? Spare the innocent, be merciful. Okay? Just give, let it be a demonstration, my Rara. Let it be a demonstration. Okay?
It's coming, people. I can hear it. Is it coming my way, though? I don't know. It wants to start a rain, though. Yeah, the birds are running away. It's coming this way. Gotta send it back. Yep, gotta send it back. Don't let it come this way. Send it back. Alright, take it back. This is the Rothschild work. You know where to send it, right? The law of unintended consequences.
But others say beware that once you start modifying the weather, you know, you could send bad weather in a different direction to another city. It's the law of unintended consequences. You get started and you may not be able to control the outcome.
Well, we start. Thank you. Fascinating stuff. Now let's go back to...
Sub-segment. Sub segment. Hey, segment. Sub segment. Hey. Yeah, he's over there. Okay. Yeah, he's over there on the other side. A tornado is coming. The tornado is coming. The tornadoes. You gotta be careful.
Another one right there. Yeah, multiple ones wow, over my house. Yeah, there's a lot of them.
that stuff there. There's some over here too. Wow, they even bled over here. He's in the west. He's going in the west. My lord, they'll know and understand. They'll know and understand who Paul Muckle is, okay? They will know and understand who Paul Muckle is. Shall I take my home?
Oh my god!
Yes, my lord!
We have crews heading out to different parts of the state tonight, and Beth Germano
yes, my
is
lord.
On the road
hit
heading
them.
Toward some of these places where they've seen damage.
That one's getting a hell out on
the radar now. Beth, can you hear us?
Lisa, we are on the map.
Now the people gather on the beach, and the leader tried to make a speech. But the dread again tell them that it's too late. Fire is burning, men, pull your own way. Fire is burning, men, pull your own way.
Over here, look at it over here.
Have no fear, have no
be careful.
All I know you see,
be careful.
Is to fight against the Rasta man. So they build their world on great confusion to force on us the devil's illusion. But the stone the builder refuse. Shall be the head cornerstone.
Hey, there's one over there, there's one over here.
No matter what game they play, we've got something they can never take away. Something they can never take away. It's the fire.
The fire. No, 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 don't be afraid, don't be afraid, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid.
Judgment would never be with water. No water can put out this fire. This fire. This fire. This fire. Ayaga yo.
pyramid, people. If you like on the pyramid, come on, let's go to the pyramid.
Everywhere the fire is burning, destroying and melting their gold, destroying and wasting their souls. So right, Natty, right. Now the people gather on the beach, and the leader tried to make a speech, but the dread again tell them that it's too late. Fire is burning, men, pull your way. Fire is burning, men, pull your way. Natty dread rise again.
Wow. Here goes our electricity. Oh, they'll know and understand. They'll know and understand who Paul Muckle is, okay? They will know and understand who Paul Muckle is. You gonna take my home?
Oh my God!
Yes, my lord! Yes, my lord, hit them! That one scared the hell out of me.